Nigeria's lower house have passed a resolution asking President Goodluck Jonathan to rescind this decision to withdraw Nigeria's national football team from international football for 2 years. On Thursday, Nigeria House of Representatives voted on a motion asking the president to review his decision and rescind it in the interest of the nation. Gbenga Elegbede, the deputy chairman of the House Committee on Sports, confirmed the development. "Yes, we have passed a motion asking the president to reverse his decision," Elegbede said, "but I cannot speak any further now because I am in a meeting." The action comes less than 24 hours after presidential spokesman Imani Barrow told reporters that the government had decided to withdraw the country's national team from international football for 2 years. Nigeria could be expelled from FIFA as a consequence of Nigerian President Goodluck Jonathan's announcement on Wednesday that he had banned the national side from competition for 2 years as punishment for their poor performance at the World Cup. FIFA investigating the Nigerian president's announcement, which also includes the Nigerian Football Federation being dissolved and an interim board appointed. If the world governing body decides there has been unacceptable government interference, then the country could be expelled. Sepp Blatter has already warned France's government against their involvement in the French Federation's affairs, and under FIFA rules, national associations can be suspended or expelled if there is such interference.
Potential government interference, I'm not linked to this case, please, because again, we have to look at it first. FIFA has a very clear position on government interference, or better said, on the independence of the sporting bodies, in this case, of its member associations, meaning the national federations of football, and this is clearly outlined in the FIFA statutes.
Ghana are on the brink of writing a new chapter in the history of African football at the FIFA World Cup Finals. And as the only African side still left in the competition, the rest of the continent, including some of his most celebrated football stars, are united in backing the Black Stars. Ghana will flirt with fate and destiny when they face Uruguay in what is expected to be a pulsating quarterfinals at Soccer City on Friday night. A berth in the last four at the finals will be an unprecedented feat for an African side. And the Black Stars camp and the rest of Africa are fully aware that the team are on the verge of penning their own fairy tale ending with the likes of Asamoah Gyan, John Mensah, and the rest as heroes.
Clear your airways. Tom Tom. Soothing relief.
Tom Tom, the official candy of the national teams.